So in the question we have, velocity of man is equal to 20 meter per second. And the man feels that rain is falling vertically on him. So man feels that rain is falling vertically on him. And they have also given rain makes, the velocity of rain makes 60 degrees with the vertical. This is the actual, okay, we need to find velocity of rain. So man is moving forward and he feels that rain is falling vertically downwards on him. So this is velocity of rain with respect to man. So this is velocity of rain. It makes 60 degrees with the vertical. So this will be velocity of man, which is 20 meter per second. From this, if we apply sine theta, we'll get the answer. So sine theta is equal to opposite side, that is velocity of man, by adjacent side, that is velocity of rain. We know theta is 60. Sine 60 is root 3 by 2. That is, so velocity of man is 20 by velocity of rain. So velocity of rain is equal to 40 by root 3. So the option is C.